is fine. So that's the way. So, you know, I hope you all are so happy that you have parents, you have teachers, you have families. Thanks the Lord for. Don't forget the grandmas and grandpas. Please give them more love. And they are, for me, I said, a good grandma and grandpa are better than any book because they have the whole life experience. And the experience is a science too, right? So listen to them. Sometimes they don't want to listen to the elderly, but they have already lived what you are beginning. Some of the young, those who are in the middle, well, they are have a half trip already. So anyway, take care of them. I always said to everybody, you come to Honduras, very good things the Lord for, but don't forget that you have neighbor on the other side of your house. If you don't see this old lady 2 days out, or open the window, go and knock and ask, good morning, or how are you? Did you need something? Can I do something for you? And then you are taking God's misericordia with you, with these people, right? That was a whole year that the Holy Father gave the year of the misericordia, right? That we should learn how to be, ¿cómo se llama misericordia?
Mercy.
How to be merciful with all the other people. So it's what you have to do with neighbors and everything. I love the Americans because you people, whatever happened in the world, you are the first one in there. Even if they say all kinds of things about the Americans, but you're still there doing good. See, and it is important. I always pray for the Americans because they're always helping people, always going to whatever. And many times they also bear with them. But anyway, the Lord will take care. God is the only one who knows why this or why that. I remember when the doors came down, I was in the state with Meg. And I was in a place with one of the bishops that asked for, he wanted to speak to me. And I went to the fourth floor, and that was the last plane was going in that area. And we were running back. Can you see me running on the steps? I could not use the elevator. They said, don't use it because we don't know. And that was the last plane who was that area. So I was there, and then they asked me in the church, you know how people were feeling so bad and what happened, or why all that came in. So one of the priests, the Jesuit, asked me, sister, can you go in church and tell something to the people? Pray with them, tell them something. Because we are all in here in shock, we can hardly do it. So I went to church and the Lord, I don't know what to tell all these people. And then the only thing who came into this place in my mind, there was a lot of children in. I said, little children, whatever happened today and those doors came down and many parents did not went back home or whatever happened, we have to learn from all those things. Every morning when you get up, before you go to school or anything, go to your parents, bless them, kiss them, and say that I hope the whole day will be very good with you, but go with God and come back with Him. And the man next morning when I went to pray again, a man came in crying and said, sister, you know what happened to my little child? You told them never leave the house without blessing your parents, and they will bless you and embrace them and pray that they will come home safe. One of the kindergarten kid was running to the bus, and then she forget to do that I was saying. And say, wait for me, I still have to go back. So he went to the parents and said, I forget to bless you. And the man was so surprised to know that the little kid remembered that he cannot go out the house without blessing the parents. And said something. So the man came and told me, and he was crying. Thanks God that even the little baby understood that she has to do that before he goes out. So whatever little good things you tell the children when they are little ones, they go in their hearts. They will take care of that even when they grow up, they will remember. That's why we all have to be very important what we say in front of the little children. They are very,
impressionable.
Yeah. So when we have a little girl or boy or whatever little child, do always good words. Don't speak bad in front because we are making a
impression.